Hello everyone, Patrick LeBlanc, Principal Program Manager, Microsoft Fabric. Say goodbye to data consistency challenges. With warehouse snapshots in Microsoft Fabric, you can capture a stable, read-only view of your data warehouse at any point in time, ensuring data integrity during complex ETL processes. In this video, we will explore this groundbreaking tool, now available in preview, and demonstrate how it enhances your data transformation efficiency. Let's take a look.
Warehouse snapshots provide customers with a consistent and stable representation of their warehouse as of a specific point in time. Ren is a data engineer that is responsible for running hourly ETL jobs in his Contoso daily sales warehouse. To ensure that data analysts have a consistent source of truth whilst her hourly ETL is running, Ren wants to create a new warehouse snapshot before starting her ETL. Here, Ren can choose to create a warehouse snapshot from the current warehouse state. She can also select to create a warehouse snapshot from a previous point in time. Ren chooses to capture the current warehouse state by selecting Current. She gives the warehouse snapshot a name and clicks Create. Ash wants to query the warehouse data whilst ETL is running. He selects the warehouse snapshot created by Ren and starts running queries against it. Ash can rest assured that the data he is querying is static, consistent, and not changing whilst his queries are run. As ETL jobs complete, Ren, the data engineer, can create a new warehouse snapshot to represent the latest consistent state of the warehouse. Ren can do this through the UI or programmatically depending on her preference. Through a few simple clicks, Ren can capture the current state of the warehouse by selecting Manage Warehouse Snapshots. In this view, she can select Capture New State and choose to capture the current state. Ren can also update the snapshot programmatically by adding a step to the end of her ingestion pipeline. Here, she can include an alter database statement command to update the timestamp of her warehouse snapshot to the current timestamp, reflecting the end of the ETL process. Ash is now able to continue querying the most up-to-date data seamlessly without interrupting any existing queries that were already executing before the snapshot timestamp was updated. This is possible due to the warehouse's snapshot isolation semantics, which ensure that the most recent committed transaction is read, whilst the connection string stays intact. When a query is run, an informational message is displayed showing the timestamp being reflected in the warehouse snapshot. Say hello to warehouse snapshots, a game-changing feature designed to give analysts seamless access to the latest, rock-solid version of their warehouse, even as data keeps evolving.
What a great demo. If you have any questions, comments, or you'd like to see more demos from this update, you know what to do. Post it in the comments below. If this is your first time visiting the Fabric YouTube channel, be sure to hit that subscribe button. If you like this video, a big thumbs up. And as always, from Microsoft and myself, thanks for watching. We'll see you next month.